So therefore we only need this bundle. You can individualize the gum area. So it depends, you know, if you have more the lighter colors or the darker colors, whatever, you can mix every color you want. And try it home as a steam cleaner. Now I have to put this in. So we have some intensive colors like white, of course. So we have different shades. Some are veins, some not. So what's it, whatever you want. And also we have one paste is. How to say this, like high viscosity, if you have to add a very big volume, because if it's very liquid, it will flow away. That's why we have this thick one. But in this case, it's not necessary. And also you can screw this. We have these tips to apply if you have a big volume. You can do it like that. Okay, in this area, you have this a little bit more brighter.
Bone area, right?
We cover it later with material. It's only Looks funny at the moment because it's all under the later. Now the next layer will be the gum material. So just to cover it. He needs a gum treatment, this patient. Because the big areas we need.